When did you become dedicated as a student?
I know.
I was like,